In this video, I will demonstrate how to set up a gas collection device for use during an acid-base reaction. To set up your gas collection device, you will need a 250 ml beaker, a 100 ml graduated cylinder, a 50 ml filter flask, a rubber stopper with a drilled hole, a 10 ml plastic syringe, a J-tube with plastic tubing attached, a clamp, a hot plate stirrer, and a 1-inch stir bar. First, you need to fill your 250 ml beaker and 100 ml grad cylinder with water, and invert the grad cylinder into the beaker so only a small pocket of air remains at the top. This part takes practice to get right, so keep trying until you only have a small amount of air remaining in the cylinder. Next, place your J-tube into the beaker and squeeze the plastic tubing once to remove some air from the tube. Then carefully raise the inverted graduated cylinder and slide the end of the J-tube into the opening of the cylinder. Try not to lift it too far as you may introduce air into the graduated cylinder. Finally, hold the graduated cylinder and J-tube in place while you empty out the water from the beaker until the water level is just below 150 ml. Once the water in the beaker has been drained to the proper level, take an initial volume reading in the graduated cylinder. Remember, you are measuring the volume of gas in the cylinder, not water. So in my example, I have about 9 ml of air to start with. Now you will prepare your solid. You will weigh everything directly into the filter flask, so place that on a balance first and tear it. Now carefully weigh out your pure solid or ground up antacid tablet directly into the flask. Take your filter flask with the weighed sample, place it on a hot plate stirrer, and secure it to a support stand with a 2-prong clamp. Next, add your 1-inch stir bar and place the rubber stopper securely on top. Finally, attach the plastic tubing to the neck of the filter flask to finish your gas collection setup. To run your reaction, you will need to draw 10 ml of hydrochloric acid into a plastic syringe. Be careful not to draw up any air bubbles while you do this. To start the reaction, insert the tip of the syringe into the hole of the rubber stopper and push the plunger down to release the acid. Turn the stir function on high and leave the syringe in the rubber stopper until the reaction is completely done. It takes about 3 to 5 minutes for the base to completely react with the acid. When the reaction is done, be sure to record the final volume of gas in the graduated cylinder and then disassemble the gas collection apparatus. Make sure you empty the waste from your filter flask into the liquid waste bucket and be careful not to lose your stir bar. Then make sure you rinse everything with deionized water at the sink. If you are using the same equipment again for more trials, you should rinse your glassware with some ethanol in the waste hood, as this will evaporate in just a few minutes. Leave your wet supplies out to dry on a paper towel between trials. Hopefully this guide was helpful in demonstrating how to set up a gas collection apparatus. We hope you learn a lot in lab and have fun doing so.